অল ফোর্থের স্টুডেন্ট, আশা করি তোমরা সবাই ভালো আছো। তোমাদের এই ক্লাসটা আগামীকাল সকাল 11:30টায় নেওয়ার কথা। যেহেতু আমি হসপিটালে থাকবো, তাই আমি এখন লেকচারটা দিয়ে রাখছি, তোমরা সময় মতো দেখে নিবে। আজ আমি জেনেটিক ডিজঅর্ডার নিয়ে আলোচনা করব, যা অবশ্যই রিভিউ লেকচার। জেনেটিক ডিজঅর্ডার, হোয়াট ইজ জেনেটিক্স? দিস ইজ দ্য স্টাডি অফ সিঙ্গেল অর ফিউ জিনস অ্যান্ড দেয়ার ফেনোটাইপ ইফেক্ট। জেনোমিক্স ইজ দ্য স্টাডি অফ অল জিনস। And their interaction, example DNA microarray. Homozygous means when the two parental genes are identical for a particular character. Such as example Tollnet gene, if both are short gene or both are large gene, then these are called homozygous. Heterozygous, when the paired gene denotes contrasting features for the same characters, such as the person contains both short gene and long gene. So this is the heterozygous state. Allelomorphs or alleles, paired parental genes, whether homozygous or heterozygous. What is gene? This is the basic physical unit of heredity. Or it is a linear sequence of nucleotides along the segment of DNA that provide the coded instruction for the synthesis of RNA, which when translated into protein leads to the expression of hereditary characters. Genetic disorders are usually classified into four categories. Main three categories, that is disorder related to mutant gene or large effect, that is single gene disorder. Chromosomal disorder, diseases with multifactorial inheritance. Another is acquired somatic genetic disease, which is usually associated with malignant changes and aging process. Disorder related to mutation is single gene with large effect, which is caused by the single gene mutation. They usually follow the classic Mendelian pattern of inheritance. They are also referred to as Mendelian disorder. Chromosomal disorder, these arise from the structural and numerical alteration in the autosomes or sex chromosomes. Diseases with multifactorial inheritance, that is complex multigenic disorders. These are far more common than previous two categories. They are usually caused by interaction between the multiple variant forms of genes and environmental factors. Such variation in genes are common within the population. They are also called polymorphic. In this category, some of the most common diseases that affect the humans, such as examples, atherosclerosis, diabetes mellitus, hypertension, and autoimmune diseases. Now we'll go to mutation. What is mutation? Mutation is defined as permanent change in the DNA. Mutation that affect germ cells are transmitted to the progeny and give rise to the inherited disease. Mutation that arise in somatic cells do not cause hereditary disease, but are important in the genesis of cancer and some congenital diseases. Hereditary disorder by definition are derived from the one's parent and are transmitted in the germline through the generation and therefore are familial. The term congenital simply implies born with. Some congenital diseases are not genetic, such as congenital syphilis. Not all genetic diseases are congenital. Even Huntington disease manifest after 20 or 30 years age. Mutation may result in partial or complete deletion of gene, or more often affect a single gene. What are the types of mutation? Number one is point mutation, which is usually replacement of one mRNA by another in the gene product. Example, single mutation affecting beta globin chain of hemoglobin. Here, glutamic acid is changed into valine. Frameshift mutation, some deletion or insertion causes alteration in the reading frame of the DNA strand. Hence, they are referred to as frameshift mutation. Example, Tay-Sachs disease. Trinucleotide repeat mutation. Trinucleotide repeat mutation belong to special category of genetic anomaly. These mutations are characterized by amplification of sequence of three nucleotides. Example is Fragile X syndrome. This is the mitosis versus meiosis. In mitosis, there are usually diploid cells are produced. And in case of meiosis, there are haploid cells are usually produced. Mendelian disorder or Mendelian disorder are results of mutation in single gene that have large effect. Mendelian law of inheritance, I think you read it previous year, so I will not discuss about it. Transmission pattern of single gene disorder. Mutation involving single gene typically follows one of the three patterns of inheritance. Number one is autosomal dominant, number two is autosomal recessive, and X-linked disorder. These three are features of autosomal dominant disorder. Autosomal dominant disorders are manifested in heterozygous state. So, at least one parent of an index case is usually affected. Both males and females are affected and both can transmit the disease. When an affected person marries an unaffected one, every child has one chance in two having the disease. Some examples of autosomal dominant disorder. Nervous system disorder, Huntington disease, neurofibromatosis, myotonic dystrophy, tuberous sclerosis, urinary system, polycystic kidney disease, and gastrointestinal tract, that is familial polyposis coli, hematopoietic hereditary spherocytosis, and Hall-Wimber disease. Skeletal system, example Marfan syndrome, Ehlers-Danlos syndrome, osteogenesis imperfecta, achondroplasia, metabolic familial hypercholesterolemia, acute intermittent porphyria. Features of autosomal recessive disorder. Autosomal recessive disorders result only when both alleles at a given gene locus are mutated. Such disorders are characterized by following features. The trait do not usually affect the parent of the affected individual, but siblings may show the disease. Siblings have one chance in four of having the trait. That is, recurrence rate is about 25% for each birth. If the mutant gene occurs with low frequency in the population, the affected individual is the product of consanguineous marriage. Some examples of autosomal recessive disorders: metabolic cystic fibrosis, phenylketonuria, galactosemia, homocystinuria, lysosomal storage disease, alpha antitrypsin deficiency, Wilson disease, hemochromatosis, glycogen storage disease, hematopoietic sickle cell anemia, thalassemia, endocrine system, congenital adrenal hyperplasia, skeletal system, that is Ehlers-Danlos syndrome or alkaptonemia, nervous system, neurogenic muscular atrophy, Friedreich ataxia, and spinal muscular atrophy. Features of X-linked disorder. All sex-linked disorders are X-linked and almost all are recessive. Several genes are located in the male-specific region of Y. All of these are related to the spermatogenesis. Males with mutation affecting the Y-linked gene are usually infertile, and hence there is no X-linked disorder. the Y chromosome is not homologous to the X, and the so mutant gene on the X do not have corresponding alleles on the Y. Thus, the male is said to the homozygous for X-linked mutant gene. So, this disorder expressed in males. Other features that characterize the disorders: an affected male does not transmit the disorder to his son, but all daughters are carriers. Sons of heterozygous women have one chance in two receiving the mutant gene. The heterozygous female usually does not express the full phenotypic change because of the paired normal allele. Some X-linked disorder, example, musculoskeletal system, that is Dupuy muscular atrophy, blood hemophilia A, hemophilia B, glucose 6 phosphate dehydrogenase deficiency, immune A gamma globulinemia, Wiskott-Elros syndrome, metabolic such as diabetes insipidus, Lesnahan syndrome, and nervous system the X fragile X syndrome. So today this is all. Tumra shobai bhalo theko ebong shusto theko. Thank you all.